Good morning, Ed. Hello, Magda. Thanks for inviting and sharing. Hello, Matt. Hello, David. Guys, follow DVS71. In Chicago, Dave's got amazing scopes in Chicago, guys. Hi, Roger. It is amazing. Alan is here. Super student is sad. Hello, Matt. Alan. Everyone follow Alan9269, another awesome scoper. Hello, Phil Perfect. Dave with the rose in the heart. Hey, Jay. Another gorgeous sunrise here. And here. Are you my friend? Anyhow. Did you ever catch that sushi? Did it slow down so you could catch it? Hello, Marat. Oh, beautiful Marat. I'm feeling sleepy and chill. Chido's way, as they say in Mexico City now. Chido's way. There comes the sun. Yes, Al in Tokyo. Amazing scoper. He's got conveyor belt fish. Kind of cool. Awesome. I actually had sushi last night for dinner. I love sushi. Sashimi. I could probably live on sushi. Incredibly. Here she is. Good morning, Chica. Good morning, my telepathic friend. All the way across the ocean. The boat is empty. It's just tied there, I believe, just for photographers. Hola, David. Hola, amigo. Trying to learn Spanish. Not the Spanish Agatha is taught me. Not the naughty words. Real practical Spanish. Yes. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? Buenos días, buenas noches, buenas tardes. Nothing naughty, no. Where are the llamas? Where are the llamas? It is bonita. Muy bonita. Agatha is an amiga. You are an amigo. Hola, amigo. Te amo. Hi, Bug Galau. Llamas. Where are the llamas? What's a llama? I guess you'll teach me. What's a llama? Two L's is a Y. Actually, I do know that. I know the difference now between a chica, a señorita, a señora, and a mamacita. What's your name? ¿Cómo te llamas? Bonjour, Franz. Let's just switch to French. Mamacita. Mamacita, sí, chica. Amazing. Excelente. Perfecto. Where's the llama? Where's the llama? Teach me Spanish, guys. God, Spanish is amazing. Yes. Oh, Agatha, Agatha, tonight is, tomorrow is the anniversary of the week. Bonjour, Pascal. Tomorrow is the anniversary of the, my epic Fleetscope. My memorable Fleetscope, which means tonight, tonight are those amazing singers. Do you remember Ishika? Yes! Wow! Wow, I'm in Mexico now. We're celebrating. It's topless, it's National Topless Day tomorrow. Yes, I've made lots of hotel friends. Probably, I have a new best friend, not like Chica, but a new hotel best friend, Javiesa, yes, she's from San Diego, and she's lovely. What time is it? I don't know what time it is, look at the sunrise though. Really nice. No, not the dude. No, random dude. He asked me to throw bread at him. Did you hear him? He's like, throw bread at me, throw bread at me. It's topless day, baby. Tomorrow is National Topless Day. For real, Google it. We are gonna have so much fun tomorrow, aren't we, guys? Although I think I might be busy tomorrow. We got to Russia, so pretty. Have to pack and stuff. Show myself. Nacho is short for Ignatius. That's his real name, Ignatius. And he just shortens it to Nacho, by the way. I think we might get a heart in the sky. Hello, amazing Peep Island. Everyone follow Peep Island for amazing sunrises. Hello, amazing Peep. And genuine David, give him a follow. Yes, David, for real. It is. It's bonita. La bonita. I can't say phrases yet. This is a playa. Right? We're looking in the mirror. I thought it was for paint. Is that Amarillo? 7 hours, 39. Wow, I thought I was swimming. Hey, I think that's fish guy right there. Just saying. Anyway, I digress. Hola. Any fun stuff today? Well, I could run that way. No, I'm just kidding. Oops. Oops. Focus. Focus on the sun. This is Chica love, that's good. Oh, wow. It's so beautiful. It's breathtaking. How do you say breathtaking in Spanish? Connection probs. Oh, you'll have to watch the replay. I had a momentary loss of focus. Chica, how do you say breathtaking in Spanish? Hola, Florida. Oh, thanks for sharing, Body Pod Project. What an interesting handle. Breathtaking. It is bonito. I have learned... I guess I never really paid attention because I did take French. I studied French. It is awesome, it's so breathtaking. My breathtaking Pete. Hello, Tudor. Tudor. Hola. Asombroso. Asombroso. But imus or posante. Hello, Florida. Posante. You have to spell it out almost like phonetically. I'm probably slaughtering it. Bonita. I know bonita. It is beautiful. Managing. Dude is here. Very nice. What the fuck's up with you, dude? Yo, dude. Chita's way. All the way. So I've learned that if you put way at the end of every word, it's sort of the Mexico City dialect. Like saying yo, I guess. Saying way means sort of kind of saying yo. So when I see dude, I think, hola way. Asombroso. Gracias, Andrew. Buenos dias, Andrew. You have sake hugs. Tacos por favor way. My favorite phrase of the week, though, hands down. In Spanish, is uno más. I ran for the border. Uno más, you could use many in many situations. Dude is world renowned. Yes, he is. He is the waxing whisperer. Uno más. Uno más, por favor. La. And the end of, that's what happened in Singapore as well, Andrew. Oh, and he just ran right by me again. I feel the breeze. It was so close. It was so close. Te amo. What is that about? Te amo. Mi amor. Spanish is such a beautiful language. Mr. Worldwide. Dude, you're the pit bull of Periscope. Did you know that? Te quiero is less than te amo. Yeah, so Spanish might have one word for, in English we have 10 words for it. Chica's been teaching me Spanish. She's a good friend. is, how do you say best friend in Spanish? Wow. Thank you, baby. Do this prestige roll by. Exactly the sunlight. Amarillo sun. The sunlight. I don't know what he's looking. He's the periscope. He's the periscope whisperer. And he has his own unique language. Muda Fucos. Maru Fucos? Was that Spanish, dude? Adios, Maru Fucos, dude. Hasta la vista. Yes, tutor. Yes, that has been happening to me as well. While even watching replays. Let's see, is bonita. Madafucos. Gracias, dude, for teaching me a new Spanish word. Exactly. That's hilarious. I can barely speak English. My grammar sucks. Me learning another language is actually kind of hilarious. With an Asian accent. Yes, I think I knew that. But, stupendo. What? Spanish drama. Absolutely, chica. Sí, sí. Muy bonito. Muy bonito. Las Alma. Las Alma. It's Las Alma, I love everyone. It's that, right? Bonita. Las Amor. Dios que bonita. You could put anything in Spanish. Sí, sí, no language barrier. No language barrier. There's a boat. Marifuco. There's a boat. Das Boot. Wait, Das Boot. Amo a todos. Amo a todos. I remember. Amo a todos. No, Das Boot. Das Boot. Sorry, something just crawled on my foot. La sun. La ocean. Mother Pico, boat. Das Boot. That was a movie, wasn't it? I think that was a movie. Was that a movie? El Boto. German, yes. I know, right? Yeah. Live Moss Tacos. No! No, chica, no. No. People will teach me Spanish. This thing looks like a heart. It does? I missed it. Saturdays. Ooh. Living la vida loca. Exactly, Mikey. Excelente. Perfecto. Living la vida loca. Adios, chica. Chica bonita. What does that mean? I don't even know what that means. Agata. Agata almost sounds great. How do we say agata in Spanish? Agata, chica. See, it's all how you... Spanish is such a sexy, romantic language, right? So we don't say agata, we say agata, agata chica. Gata chica. I got it, right? I just said your name in Spanish. Totally got it. Como está? Como está, Adam? Como está? Yes. Sim, sí, Pete. Hand is my throat and hold on. Sí, Pete, from Florida. Living la vida loca. That's so me. Wait, I want to say that. Ciao. Oh, no, that's French. That's, no, Italian. What? Hola, hola, el amarillo uno is bonita. BJR? What? K? Is what K? Chica, don't go. I need someone to pretend. Teach me Spanish. Ooh. I'm pouting. That's okay. Does anyone here speak Spanish? Anyone? Anybody? Hello? Anyone speak Spanish? No one on the beach. Just hanging out. Hello, is it Hola, Booking Dude? Dave does? Bonjour. Bonjour, Dude. Hell yeah. Who needs Japanese? I bet, is Japanese more complicated than English? No sé. Hola. Hola, dude. Brooklyn dude. George. George. Sorry. Hola, George. Señorita. Am I a señorita? Chica? Señor? Amigo? Chica, chica, come back. Uno más. Uno más. Das Boot. Muy caliente. Thank you, Dave. Dave, teach me some Spanish. Bonjour is good morning. Buenos dias. Lopez on the playa. That's a question, Mark. We're probably asking which beach I'm at. Caliente on the playa. It's getting hot in here. Hasta luego. Mikey, you speak Spanish. Bye, Tudor. Adios, amigo. Mucho cerveza. Uno más, por favor, uno más. Oh, am I nude on the beach? That's what he said. Thanks, George, for translating that for me. I know what I'm gonna do now. If anyone asks me a Spanish phrase with a question mark and I don't know the answer, I'm just gonna say sí or no. Without knowing what the question is. No, no one will do it. It would be like Spanish roulette. You never know what you're gonna get. Ciao, Pete. Have a beautiful day. It's a beautiful hearing. Coming up over these clouds. I was actually hoping my friend would run by. Today is her last day. One of my hotel friends. And we've been doing yoga and CrossFit together. And She runs every morning. Agua is water. Agua is water. I don't know what Nietzsche is. But it's in the Adios, Adios, Island Tokyo. Go and follow Island Tokyo. Te amo. A lot of water. Really, Mikey, I feel the same way about French. I took French several years. But I guess you live in Florida, right? I guess I assume everyone who lives in Florida speaks Spanish. I know, it's crazy. I guess it's more South Florida. I go to South Florida, I feel like. Yes. Sí. Gordito. Chalupa. That's a chalupa? I love South Florida too. I think this feels like so tropical. Everybody's speaking Spanish. Such a romantic language. Chalupa, it's food. That's what I thought too, George. See, George is with me. Chalupa isn't food. Chalupa is food. Or it's a small dog. Okay? Chalupa. Orca 06. Who dat? Buenos dias. Buenos dias, Orca. Chihuahua is a dog. I'm gonna go find my hotel friend. And now I need to go to San Diego to visit her. Love Nofalera for lunch, right? The dictionary is always lying, exactly. It's just that in Spanish I've learned they have one word that describes many different words that we have. English. Sangria for breakfast. Now I have mimosas for breakfast. Sorbos y cremita. Huevos. Huevos. San Diego. Fish tacos. I want to go there now. It's what I love about traveling. Mimosas, sí. I love meeting new people from different parts of the world, making new friends. And I miss them. It makes me so sad when I leave. But I have friends in many places. I'm very fortunate. I have many friends in Mexico. Is that another word for love? Beautiful song? Não é bem, não é bem. Está bem. Olá, vena. Se bonito. Sim. Olá, Mar. Buenos días, everyone. Everyone. Buenos días, amigos. Sí. Sí. I want more. Uno más. One more day. I'm so glad I'm going back to work. I'll see my dad. Hola, qué bonito. Sí. Oh, gracias. I need to. Adios, man. Hasta la vista. Ciao. Au revoir. Oh, raining in Chicago. Boo. Sorry about that. It's gonna be another absolutely glorious day. You know, it's only rained. I've been here a week today, and it's only rained once for like 5 minutes. And while it was raining, the sky was blue and it was sunny. The weather's been absolutely amazing. Is that Kathy? Hola, Kathy. Hola, Mark. I'm just signing off. I'm gonna go now. Have a beautiful day, everyone. A beautiful Mexico. Kathy, thank you. I will be back soon. Baby, gustare. Hasta luego, amiga. Hasta luego, amiga. Te amo. Bye, guys. Have a beautiful day.